Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. When we last left off, pretty boring. We just set up the storyline. Let you guys know that I'm going to be recording a little bit more since I'm going to have be working so much and whatnot. So, yeah. But, anyways, let's continue the story.
Hello there, friend.
Hello there, friend. Fuck, buddy.
I don't know what he sees in
her. What? Like the way the devil's kiss?
One swing, and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked Mr. Jeremiah.
That's pretty sick.
To bring to you these amazing wonders.
I want one.
Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city.
Make me a freak!
If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers...
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
The devil 3 times? What's the devil?
And there's devil number one.
Okay.
Aha. Devil number two.
Found him.
He's on a roll.
Come on, make this hard.
And that's three. We have a winner.
What I win? What I win?
There you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
I won like $10.
Right in this guideline, Solar was originated by Adam.
The Vox Oculi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down?
I'll play all these games.
Give it a shot.
Well, here's a brave
20 points
fellow.
To win that.
Now, shoot
okay.
The Vox when they appear.
Seconds, shoot
get
the target,
it up and you'll
points,
win a prize.
Hit Daisy.
I'll even throw in a bonus if
target.
You bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Wait, where am I shooting at?
Fine shot! A crack shot! Another shot right on the money! You're almost there! Another shot right on the money! There she is! Daisy Fitzroy! Columbia can sleep soundly once more! A natural gunslinger! A crack shot! A natural gunslinger!
Yeah! First place, motherfucker!
The Vox defeated, Daisy Fitzroy slain. You, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
I am rich. I love carnival games. What's this? Bucking Bronco? Oh man, I did not have enough of that.
Calling all skilled marksmen. The Vox.
I just won. So cool! I want to stay here all day.
Boxophones, boxophones. Hear your voice from the past in the present.
Boxophone.
Say something, Sonny.
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Exactly.
A phonograph.
A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Damn, I guess.
Hot dogs, hot dogs, Alexander hot dogs.
So much fun at the carnival. What else you got? What else you got? I want to play more games. Aha!
Dirty boxer at it again.
Has 40 seconds to shoot the box off the skyline. 20 points. I don't want no cigarettes. Shoddy boobody. This is simple.
No. Aim for the box.
That's what I'm shooting, buddy.
You more for the record. You more for the record.
Come on, hurry.
Don't be any box left in your gun.
One more.
You earned this.
Whatever. That's cool. I'll take second place. Silver Star.
Now available to all citizens of Columbia.
Oh, kids, you guys are like six. Give me those cigarettes.
Equus Mechanical.
Oh, what's this guy? Ooh, trash. I'm like a kid right now. I want to play more games. What else is there? Okay, play that. Play that. Get that. What do you got to say? Nothing?
Only in our fair city do you see such amazing feats of technological prowess.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect with a beloved spouse? With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Bitch! What was that about? Okay. Session.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Machines into allies. That's it. I'm possessed equipment. Right mouse to make machines to my buddy.
What the hell was that?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold.
Raffle sold out?
Howdy, sailor.
What's wrong with gold
vanilla? Oh, well, I guess I just possessed this one.
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits.
I knew it.
Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
Stupid ass.
Always.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose.
Why? I would always pick tails. Tails never fails. Oh my god. People always pick heads. I'll take that coin back though. Nope, guess not.
The children from the sky. When the young ones misbehave, escorts children to their grave.
Health kit, 20%. What does that do? I guess that. Some salt. I need two. Whatever. More salts. Let's get to this raffle.
My role model? One lady comes.
When did you get that?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the box out of the Skyline system, we gotta have a bet.
Whatever.
Madam Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
I just watched freaking, what's it called last night? House Guest, this song is in there.
We'll see about that. I'm feeling lucky in my
wife. I want to see what the big hubbub's about.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Woohoo!
Mister!
What? Me?
Sorry. No sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
That's not good.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
The bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then.
Where's all the black people at?
The winner is number 77!
Well, what do you know?
Here, He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
I said watch out for 77.
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
Announcer!
We've got to do something about that.
Fuck y'all!
You son of a bitch.
Wait!
Ah, damn it!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus.
Stop him! Stop him! The false shepherd's come to leave!
Your face! What's up, you want some too? Oh, get some. Let me see cold feet to finish them off. Sounds good to me. What's up? You want some? Get some. Jesus, this game is super bloody. What's head? Oh no. Yeah, about time.
Stop him! This way, cover the gate.
I didn't even do anything. You guys are the ones started doing shit. Oh my god! Oh, what? Oh yeah, pistol time, motherfuckers. Possession ad. Gives me a...
Possession now turns machine and man into allies.
Oh. Tight.
Son of a bitch is in the park!
What the hell? I'm right in front of you. Hey, you guys started it, not me. I didn't come at you. You guys had crazy problems saying all this nonsense and jibber jabber. God, they're like moving out of the way. Die, pigs. Why is it carrying a banana? Health kit, salt, pistol ammo.
I'll accept this product for your safety.
Alright, shoot this guy's room. Whoa. What the hell? I can't possess it. Shit, man. Just killed me. I thought this guy was shooting.
flush him out.
It's the fireman! Fireman's on his way! It's the fireman! He's here!
Am I the fireman? I'm not the fireman. I'm the liberator.
Wow.
Take all your money out. Need some salts, man.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Setting the place on fire, maybe? What the hell is that thing? Oh, hell no. Can I possess it? Hey, I possessed it. Let's go fight, brother. Oh, it's wearing off. Ah! What do I do? Look at it.
Vicar. Let's kiss. No, you only live once.
YOLO.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
So, that wasn't no sample.
I have a new thing? To throw a fire grenade, hold right mouse, create a explosive trap. That's exactly what the guy just told me. Well, I just don't want to start wasting it. How do I switch sides? Yeah, motherfucker. Oh. It was my man. Oh, now it tells me. Okay, I guess only lasts a little while. I thought it was permanent. That'd be cool. A little key. Oh, I got, what's it called, ammo? Machine gun ammo. Okay, so the salts, okay, they go for both. They're not just number one. City's in a freaking panic. Oh man, this game just picked up in a hurry. Shit, that was crazy. Oh, these are achievement things. I might as well.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
How come these guys ain't afraid of me? They knew what was gonna happen or what?
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death.
Shield.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
Hell. I should be getting a machine gun pretty soon, guys.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized.
I thought I was lowering. Kobe! Step way over there! Oh! Sweet! That was tight. What is this? Switch weapons. Oh, you know damn well I'm gonna use this. Corpse. Search the corpse.
Get over here!
I like that there's no hitboxes, or there's no that's that day. The thing recharges. Well, either way, I'm gonna have to kill that machine gun. I guess pretty fast days. You fucking thing. Oh, this is my power. Fight some bitches. Tried to set a trap for them, didn't work. But I just like respawned back up here. Hey, let's go down here. I forgot we were looking for that girl Elizabeth. Shit. Feel better now. Had to change my pantaloons.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time.
Locked.
He took this box from one of their...
Optional quest given to... Help you to stay alert for your key to open the chest.
Secret ceremonies. And I know for sure there is something dear inside.
Locked.
Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Something brothers? Is it those twins? Oh, that was nothing. I thought it was going to give me a key. Where's this key at? Maybe I should have kept him alive. Oh well.
Violence is not.
Ah! Hello.
Oh. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police, we're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
That's it. Quiet.
All right, let's move on.
That's it. Give me that key now. Oh my god! I might as well now. Ah, you bitch! I'm trying to hit you!
Stop!
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. A real pistol, she's an unlock. Look at the melee! Oh my god. Come bring up that boy. I'm afraid no ghost. Oh! Damn. That was awesome.
Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey?
Well, I shouldn't have done that. Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna end it there. It's been a pretty freaking awesome episode. Got a bunch of stuff. Got a bunch of guns, a bunch of salts, whatever. But if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play, give it a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think, if you guys are enjoying it so far. But until then, it's your boy, The Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. Take it easy, guys.